Hi, it's Jack Zucker. I want to show you something I call 4th+5th voicings. And it's a set of fours, a triad, E, A, D, and then we add another A on top. And that's a 4th+5th voicing, very McCoy Tyner-ish. And I'm going to have a full lesson on this next week, but I also want to show you an arrangement of the melody of Giant Steps played with 4th+5th voicings. Thanks for checking out the video.